Before I start the video, I just want to say thank you, Zach, for subscribing. He is actually a friend of mine at school. If you want to be like him, shout it out, subscribe with notifications on, and I might see your notification. Enjoy the video. Okay, so I'm playing Abandoned Machine by Jzor. I've beaten it already, but This time I'm getting the coins. I haven't really recorded an insane demon before, so this is gonna be the first. Okay, I'm entering the duel section. It's really hard.
Yes, it is. What are you doing?
What? Take two, let's go! What? How did I enter upside down there? Oh my gosh. Okay, here we go. That click is super dumb. That jump to get the coin is super, super dumb. Oh no. Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I knew it. No, I jumped too early, dude. Bro, that bug. That's like the only way I die in the duel now. I think I have to duel on lockdown. Thank you.
Oh! What do you mean? Where was that?
Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. Feels weird playing this. I'm so shaky. You know, a wise man once said, one day, you don't need to get all the coins to be the best. Oh, we care. It's an insane demon. I had no idea what all the coins were. I don't remember how to do this. Nah, I'm so bad. Okay. That's fine. Alright. Well, thank you guys for watching. This is my first video back in so long. So yeah. See you. Bye. Yeah, I beat all the machines. Take that, Jazor.